I am really, really hoping that sooner or later, ideally sooner, it starts to get a little cooler in Illinois because I am sweaty. No matter how many times I complain about how hot it is in here, unfortunately, there's not a lot I can do about it because even when we have the air conditioning on in this house, this room specifically tends to stay hotter than the rest of the house. Because I'll step out of that door over there and it'll be nice and cool. But it's hotter in here because right below my office is the garage. And of course, the garage isn't going to get affected by air conditioning. The garage is basically going to be the same temperature as outside. So whatever temperature is in the garage beneath me rises because heat rises and comes through the ground into my office and it gets really hot. So, unfortunately, there's not a lot I can do about it other than have my box fan on and deal with that. But yeah, I just really cannot wait for it to get a little cooler in Illinois. Almost feels like we've been going through a heat wave recently. Like, it's been ridiculous. I know we haven't, and I mean, maybe for like a day or two it was considered a heat wave, but yeah, it's been hot. Anyways, hello folks. Today's been pretty busy. If you recall the last couple of vlogs, they were both ended today. The first one was ended today, and then yesterday was filmed entirely today. But I'm back on track now, back on schedule. But today was still pretty busy. I believe in those vlogs it was close to like 3 p.m. Well, shortly after filming those, I took a shower and I went out because I needed to do my emissions test for my car, which, thinking about it, I can cross off of my calendar because I did it. So because I've had Cynthia for 4 years now, over 4 years, it's required by law for me to get an emissions test to basically make sure my car's not like spewing out any chemicals and stuff like that. At least I think that's what it's for. So I drove to this little building. I went through a little drive-through type thing. They told me to get out of my car. They tested everything. I was in and out in less than 5 minutes. It was completely free, and I passed the emissions test. So I then took my emissions test results into the building next door, gave them that, gave them my debit card, paid the fee, and got my new license plate sticker, which I've needed to get this entire month. But my car's registration is officially up to date now, which that's good. Like I said, I've been meaning to do this since August 1st. I've just been delaying it. So I got that done. Then I made a quick pit stop at Walmart to grab food for work for this week, and then I came home. I've discovered that Walmart is a little bit cheaper than Meijer in terms of the food that I buy when I go to work. So I'm thinking I'm gonna start going over to Walmart and just buying stuff there. It's a little bit more of a drive, but it's worth it. And also, if Adan or Josh are there, I can use their discount card. So I came home after that, and I recorded a reaction video, or attempted to record and stream a reaction to the Nintendo Indie World Showcase that they released today. They had one of these several months ago, and they did another one, and I wanted to record a reaction video. So I was like, you know what, I will record this while streaming it so that I get double the content. And basically halfway through the stream, or not even halfway through the stream, I realized that I was having issues and it was lagging. It turns out it wasn't just lagging on the stream. The VOD recording as well lagged. And I really don't understand why. I think my PC was just having a moment, because I tested it again after the fact and it worked just fine, but the people in the chat were telling me, hey, you've frozen, you're moving at 2 frames per second. And I was like, what is going on? And apparently it was a CPU issue, but again, once I ended it and started again, it was working just fine. But I still ended up uploading the video. It's fine for like, I'd say half of it maybe, like a little bit at the beginning and a little bit at the end, and then the middle part is where it's all glitchy, but uploaded that anyway. That was done with Sid because I wanted somebody there to react with me, and Sid was available. And I uploaded that today instead of uploading an episode of a Let's Play because I didn't get time to record one yesterday. Because I was up late doing that super long stream trying to get that one damn trophy. Got that episode recorded, got it exported, got it uploaded. I have a video prepared to come out tomorrow. I am caught up on the other stuff I needed to do today. I am feeling good. I just went to cross my fingers, but it's supposed to be one of these. I'm feeling good. I've also decided today to sign up for a quick free trial of Hulu because I wanted to have all of the My Hero Academia episodes that I haven't watched yet readily available to me, and turns out I can just download them to my phone through the Hulu app. So I paid a little bit extra to have the no ads version. I wasn't sure if I downloaded them if they would still have ads, so I paid like 10 bucks to get a month of the subscription for free. I'm definitely gonna have watched these within a month, so yeah, I'm definitely excited to continue on with them, or to continue on with the show. I mean, you know, I'm excited. I've been told by several people that season 4 is where stuff starts to get real, so I'm both excited and nervous. I don't think the show is gonna go quite as far as Attack on Titan does when it comes to killing off characters, but hey, there's a chance that they'll just kill someone for no reason. You never know, it's anime. So that has basically been my day. It seems like I didn't do a lot, but, and I guess I really didn't, but my day has been pretty packed since about 3 o'clock. It's now almost midnight. But what's important to me is that I got a video uploaded for tomorrow. I managed to get a video out today, that being the reaction, and yeah, even though the stream didn't work, it's whatever. I've also talked to Sid because I'm thinking about getting a little graphic made that I can alter as a bit of a stream schedule. I'm just gonna have them for like 1 week. I used to have a stream schedule that I would post to my Twitter and be like, this is the stream schedule for this entire month. I think I'm gonna set it as being a week long because then I can alter it for future weeks and stuff like that, and it's not like I'm devoting myself to this is what I'm doing for this entire month and it cannot be changed, if that makes sense. Gives me a little bit more leeway. Also, I keep messing with my hair because it's thick and it's heavy and it's hot. Anyway, I think I'm just gonna go ahead and end this vlog here. I'm starting to get sleepy, my eyes are starting to get a little heavy, and of course I gotta be up for work tomorrow. Thank you all for watching, stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then.